If you have difficulty on receiving some channels on digital television, I'll show you my own way on how to improve the signal. Here in the Philippines, all digital channels are in UHF only, so you need a smaller antenna. The length of the antenna is about 30 centimeters or about 12 inches. This is a U-clamp where you clamp your antenna to a support. In analog, you mounted your antenna this way. It is called horizontal polarization. Then you connect your cable like this. You can also mount your antenna the same way on digital, but in my location I discovered that I got a better signal if I mount it vertically. Then connect the cable the same way. You can try it yourself. Mount your antenna horizontally, then check your signal meter. Then mount your antenna vertically, then check your signal meter again to find out on which one has a stronger signal in your location. But the vertical polarization should never be used in analog, because if you do, you're gonna have a severe ghosting effect. By the way, don't forget to screw it to prevent it from falling off. To check the signal meter, press signal. There it is. In my location, if I mount the antenna horizontally, the signal is only about 50%+. But if I mount it vertically like now, the signal is this one, 60%+. I have no idea why I have a stronger signal if I mount it vertically. Either it could be because of my location, or it could be because of their transmitting antenna. I don't know. Okay, that's all.